And now in other news, search and rescue crews worked long overnight to rescue a stranded hiker. Here's what we know. The Kern County Sheriff's Office said crews were called to assist that hiker at 9 p.m. on Friday night in the Kern Valley area near Canal Trail east of Kernville. Crews say they constructed a system of ropes and scaled a solid rock face in the dark to get to the hiker and finally made contact 3 a.m. No injuries were reported.